Meow, 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 meow. All right, so today's game, if you haven't noticed, is going to have something to do with a cat, I think. It's called Meowmentum Demo. And its release date is 2025. The developer publisher is Perfect Pace Interactive. Perfect. Like purring. All right, so we're going to check out the trailer, then we're going to jump into some gameplay, see if this is something we like. This looks like it's going to be hard. Scared. I don't ever do too good at these like parkour type games. Oh, and that's one too. I fucked up. I keep forgetting to hit like next level. Ah! I thought I was all cool. Guard to reset. I don't understand this one. Okay, hold R to reset. Okay, hold on. Okay, I'll take it. I saw the exit. That time I went like completely over it, that was like crazy. Oh, I could have landed on that bottom platform. I'm tripping. Comfortable with that. Apparently there's another one. Cool, whatever, bronze. Yeah, I already knew. Whoa! I love when you feel like so fast. That's pretty cool. It's got that parkour feel. We did it. We beat it. Yes. Woo-hoo-hoo. Pretty fun. I ain't gonna lie. I had fun. All right. So that is the demo for Meowmentum. Oh, man. I enjoyed it. I'm definitely gonna wishlist it. I like it. It was kind of enjoyable. It was fun. It was like, you know, it was like, I don't know. I got like a Mirror's Edge almost feel, or like a Sonic feel almost. So I kind of like it. A little parkour, speed test thing. I like it. And we place pretty decent on the leaderboards, you know, 12th, 17th, you know, we're doing okay. All right. So, yeah, let me know what y'all think about it. Y'all like this game? Something you're looking forward to? Something you would play or pass? All right. Let me know in the comments and don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And, yeah, see you on the next one. Take it easy, y'all. Peace.